It's a bantamweight matchup between Frankie Sines and The Flash. The Flash makes his way out of the tunnel and is set to enter the octagon.
This guy has ridiculous hand speed. If this fight comes to a striking exchange, he will have a distinct advantage.
The Flash, set to do battle here tonight. Inside the octagon. Frankie Sines feels like he's never been better prepared for a fight.
This guy has insanely fast kicking speed and ridiculous leg dexterity. If you are close enough for him to kick you, you've got a real problem on your hands.
Frankie Sines enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Take for this bantamweight fight. Sines is 17 years his elder. The Flash is 3 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds, fighting out of Manila, Philippines, The Flash. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 11 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds, Frankie Sines. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Our referee for tonight's fight is Eve Levine.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Flash. Black trunks for Sines.
Hits the reversal here and in the full guard.
He escapes and he gets back up.
Big front kick. Nice nicely front kick. Done.
Mixes it up.
Head kick. Joe, that's a good hook right there. That's going to do some damage.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Front kick by Sines. Nice job flipping the punch. Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Man, beautiful front kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Sines with a solid double jab. Joe, look for him to set up that hook again.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Wow!
He's out cold. Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's look at that from a different angle. Watch this again here. And he's out.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 33 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout,
The Flash. Winner by knockout.